This is a really, 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 really cool prize for our charity stream, which is next week on Saturday, the 1st of August. I'm going to unbox it for you guys on stream so that you can see what you can win next week. This isn't the only prize. We have about 20 gift packages to give away. We're also giving away a whole bunch of random t-shirts. Excited. Hey Felix! So this is from my friends at Tiger Stone Effects, who make a whole bunch of awesome stuff. And there's a note that says, "Hi Stacy, made a few extra bits, we hope you get lots of donations." From Tanya and Nat at Tiger Stone Effects. You can see that. Oh, it's backwards!
I was thinking about that. Ooh.
What is? I think it's like an app emblem. First item. It looks like a batarang, or it might be a chest plate. I don't know. So, if there are any Batman fans out there? Oh my god!
Holy mackerel!
They told me that they were sending 3 masks.
Holy!
There is definitely more than 3 masks in here, and I'm starting to get emotional. Look at how much stuff Tiger Stone have sent us.
Wow.
All of those masks.
Wow.
Okay, so we've got a black cat mask. We've got an arrow mask.
Masks?
Oh. Nightwing. I can't like explain how beautiful these masks are, but this sort of the metallic effect, and they just glow. They're just beautiful, beautiful masks. One in red, which I guess could be used for like Batwoman. There. I don't know what they're made of. They're made of some kind of like rubbery stuff. Some black ones. Some bat style masks.
This is for you.
So yeah, it absolutely incredible. So thank you to Tiger Stone.
This package has just got even better, basically.
Yeah, so we're gonna be probably throwing in masks with the other gift packages. So if you wanna win prize packages. If you wanna win any of this awesome stuff, then make sure you tune in next week. Saturday, the 1st of August, we're going to be running from 10 a.m. UK time until 10 p.m. I'm going to be playing some Thursday, and we've got some cool guests coming along. We've got Adam the Grumpy Cosplay Boyfriend, obviously. We've got Nick from Sneaky Zebras coming down. Ella's coming down. Fellow streamer Leah Loves Chief is coming. And another streamer called Miss Ella Cronin is coming. And this one's coming. Lisa and I are going to finish the stream on Saturday by getting really drunk and playing Octodad. So if you want to see us get horrendously drunk and angry, then...
And try to team play Octodad.
Team play Octodad, co-op style. Yeah, wow. I need to send them a message and say thank you, because that is one of the most generous donation packages that I've received so far. That's amazing.
So amazing.
Quite ridiculous.